This is the elevator at the Royal Court Portrush. It's the Olympic lifts. Oh, you need a code to get in, Mummy. It's up in one.
All right. Hang on a minute. I'll go and get the code. You here.
Just wait a wee minute. Do you know what the code is? Well, find out. This is the brand new lift. So we'll have to wait a wee minute so we can get her up and running. So while we're still waiting, I just want to take a look at the keyhole. Two-speed door. And the keypad, it's locked off. And we're just going to have to wait for a wee while, so just bear with me. Do you know what the... 2331. Okay, she's on her way down now. Two-three-three-one's the code. Yeah. I think she's coming down now. But it's stuck up on level one. There, here it is. It's zero. Finally. Taking a long time to wait. Right. It's got up to one. They re-leveled.
Okay.
Capacity is 400 kilos, 5 persons. Built in 2018. Three years ago, it's hydraulic. Very slow going up. Here we are at one. Which doors are going to be open up this side? You can see a lovely view.
Royal Golf Course.
Yes.
Isn't it?
There's the manpower elevator. Right, so let's go back down before this leaves. Back down to zero. There can you look around you see hey now. It's got the light fixtures up in the ceiling. It's got the indicator, fixtures. Very slow going down. 3 minutes of recording has just started. Here we are back down at zero. Once the door open. Now we can exit the elevator. I know it's a very long video, so that's why. So watch it close up. And it's going to take a long time to close up. And that will be end. There it goes, and that's it.